Is a brand new GM NOS 64 Cutlass F85 442 convertible quarter panel. Right there it is. Never been on a car. It's got some pitting. It's got a few pinholes at the bottom. We have bead blasted, primed and sealed.
Oh man, that feels good.
And here's the lower inside this. You can see it's got some pinholes along the bottom lip here. Easy fix right there compared to what you've got. No doubt. It's brand new, never been on a car, it's the outer skin. Pinholes right down there, can you see them?